เป็นหมาหงอยเลยฮะ
Something in the brain changes. It's an unnatural position. So yeah, that's the thing. Throughout your shearing, what you don't want the sheep to do is let these hoofs touch the floor. As soon as she goes up like that, all four hoofs on the ground, you guys can calm. We can tell she's peering now. Nice clean open legs, relatively clean open face as well. What I'm going to do for you guys this morning, I'll slow things down. I'm also going to try and alter my technique as well. So you guys get to see as much of her wool coming off her as possible. First, we want to take off her belly. It can be a little bit sticky to get through.